Honestly, that ladder looks better.
I know I saw a Kaymoor top, I think.
So there are 821 steps from the entrance down to the mine. So these are what you were used to raise and lower the cable cars. And we saw the cap house and the water tank. I'm not looking forward to coming back up this. It'd be really nice if you could like go in and explore. I get their safety concerns, but it'd be interesting. So the sign back there said that the stone and brick one was the powerhouse. Bunch of metal piping. It's crazy how there's just like full grown trees taking over again. I really want to go in there. I love this like aesthetic. It sounds weird, but like the buildings that are decaying and the nature taking over again. I love it. I assume some old railroad tracks. Tracks going into the mine, at least, in and out. And there you see current railroad tracks. I'd say it's reasons like that why this is closed off. That metal is really twisted. That's crazy. Huh. So that's the metal structure we saw coming down the boardwalk and stairs, many, many stairs. Big cable.